Hello YouTube. Me and my daughter, mainly my daughter, she wanted to do a review on her new easel set, just to sort of let you know what's in the box and what it looks like. So we've already taken it out because she's really impatient and she wanted to try and paint. So what we have here is the box it came in, and it will show you that it comes with watercolour pencils, soft pastels, oil pastels, and it comes with the acrylic paints, oil paints and watercolour, and obviously the box. And I don't really know a lot about crafting stuff, but there's a lot in the box. And you also get some couple of canvases and some quite a nice thick paper.
Two canvases,
that's right. So what it looks like is this. So you can, when it comes in the box, there's obviously this bit here. She's like to paint, she's painted the box. And this bit here you have to attach yourself, and this comes inside here.
And it's got some things left to turn.
That's it. And then these parts here, they're like on wing nuts. And that's it. So when you want to paint, you can just tighten them up to the level you want. And when you're finished, loosen them.
And you've got that bit there that comes on.
That's right. Do you want to do that?
So if you've got a bigger piece of paper, you'll turn it round, place it
that's
in that way, and adjust it to the height that your paper is.
Yes, that's good, isn't it?
And when you put it away, you'll just turn it round.
And then in here, the top section is your oils. So you've got your paint brushes just for your oils, your oil pastels, and your oil paints. And I think that's to mix up.
I dyed that one black. Yeah.
And then underneath, you have the actual, whatever that's called, palette, or you can make up your paints. And you'll put that bit back. So then we close it.
And look in the top drawer.
And look in the top drawer. And then what you have latches on the side.
Which so this I one think here. Is the acrylic. Yeah, the acrylic.
And this is the acrylic, yes. So you've got your acrylic paintbrushes.
More fruit pastels.
You've got a drawing eraser. The pencil's missing. Where's the pencil?
Downstairs.
I did say to her she needs to keep it all together. Not doing very well so far. And then these are your, what are these?
Fruit pastels.
Your pastels.
I call them fruit pastels.
She calls them fruit pastels. So yeah. So that's that layer there. There's a nice kind of variation of colours. And the paints seem to go quite far as well. If you mix them with a touch of water, they seem to go far.
And then the watercolour.
So you got these are obviously, you can take all these out. So if you wanted to just have it all out while you're actually painting.
And got some pencils, the water palette, I think.
Yeah.
And you've got two extra ones in there.
Yeah.
The other ones and red ones.
Yeah.
So red, blue. Yeah. Blue's the acrylic. The watercolours are red, and yeah, ones in here are green.
So this is, you open it up, bub. So this is what you get in a set. And for the money, it was, I think it was £54 delivered.
I
wouldn't
know, so I
didn't buy it. No. But yeah, she really wanted it. And it was a nice little set. We were just going to get her the easel, but for 50, 60 quid, you get everything.
And I've noticed that one's like a knife shape, that one's bended down, and that one's a different shape.
Oh, okay. It must be, the more we learn about it, we can learn how to paint a bit better and mix the paints up. So yeah, this is just a quick review. You obviously, pretty much everything packs inside it. So you've got these little canvas there, and yeah, quite a nice nice weight of paper as well. You can use for watercolour or acrylics or whatever you want, or sketching with all the pencils. So yeah, this is a quick review. I hope you like it. If you've got any questions, I'm sure me or Summer can help you. All right, see ya, bye.